And what brings you here? It's about the Wheel of Oblivion. What about it? Someone has stolen it.
My name is the Master.
The fate of the universe rests on your shoulders. A crystal hidden inside the heart of an active volcano. Three guesses which monster is created for.
The crystal of a fire giant.
Caught in the lava flow. It's damaging the shield. The Master's already got it. If I don't make another trip, the TARDIS will die.
Is everything all right? Have you succeeded?
No. In fact, I'm afraid we might be here for a while.
At last, the crystal of the basilisk is mine. But now the Doctor has the crystal of the fire giant. I must find him if I am to succeed. But in the meantime, I must prepare. It will not be easy to get the crystal from him. But I know his weaknesses, and I will use them to my advantage.
Is it repaired?
Take a look.
Wow. It's amazing.
So what do you think? Fancy a little test run?
What, now?
Well, seeing as we're going to leave anyway, if we're going to stop the Master from...
Hold on.
473-586. Meet me there.
What was that all about? Okay, change of plan, we're leaving right now. So go on then, where are we this time? Earth, 21st century, 2011. Welcome home. And why are we here? This is where the person who called me told to come. Well, I can't see anything, let alone anyone. Well, turn the lights on then.
Ah, Doctor! I was beginning to worry. Got some new friends, have you? You're a busy man.
Cut to the chase, Master. What do you want?
I think you know perfectly well what I want.
I thought as much.
The crystal of the fire giant, if you will.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Well, worth a try. I know you always care about your companions, Doctor. Give me the crystals, or your friends get incinerated. Did you think that after all the time I've spent fighting you, I'd forget to deadlock the controls?
There was a possibility.
You're wasting time. Did you really think I would just let you go so you can work out a way to stop me?
Inside, quick!
No! Never mind. I have what I want. But I must act quickly. I mustn't let the Doctor win this time.
So, now what do we do? We find a way to stop the Master from getting to the Temple of Oblivion. And how do we do that when we don't know where it is? In case you didn't notice, you gave the crystal away. Ah, yes, but remember what the Eternal said.
What?
Fail to find the crystals and the symbol will guide you to the Temple of Oblivion. Now, let's see. That symbol in the middle, that's the universal symbol for Oblivion, and it's surrounded by three upside-down triangles, but what? What if each triangle represents a crystal? Each crystal on a separate planet? Oh, yes! Each crystal is placed in a strategic point in the universe, so if you plot the coordinates on the map, it forms a triangle. A large circle around the outside, that must represent the universe, and the coordinates of the crystals literally triangulate the location of the temple. Oh, that is genius.
Doctor, there's just one problem.
What's that?
We don't know the coordinates for each of the crystals.
Ah, good point. It's alright, we'll find a way to stop him, we always do. Sound waves.
What?
Each crystal emits a sound wave. If we travel back in time, then we can find the coordinates for the last crystal.
Why don't we just take the crystal before the Master gets to it?
No, we're part of an event now. It must remain fixed. Here we go, 2 days ago should do it.
At last, I have everything I need. Now, to find this lost temple. Gotcha! At last, everything is going well. But I must find a way to stop the Doctor. He has defeated me too many times now. Wait, I'm not the only one to have been defeated by him. Many others want revenge.
There it is, 750-824. Better save that to the memory. No. That's weird. What's weird? I'm getting a life form reading.
The Master?
No, it's not a Time Lord.
Well, what is it then?
Only one way to find out. No. I am the Time Menace.
Doctor, at last we meet.
Wait, you're not Zarlon?
My name is Zala. Zarlon was my brother.
I see. I'm sorry about your brother.
My brother was sentenced to execution after he assassinated our president, but he escaped. He got what was coming to him in the end. I never liked him much.
So, you're not sorry he's dead then?
He was a disgrace to my family, but enough about him.
I'm here to warn you about things to come.
Things to come?
One thing you didn't know about our species, Doctor. We are highly telepathic. We can see through time. But right now, the entire future of the universe hangs in the balance.
So what might this future be?
I will show you. If you succeed, then the universe will carry on at its usual timeline. But... This is what will come to pass if you fail. As you can see, the whole universe is counting on you.
So much devastation.
How do I do it? You have the power to restore the universe to its normal self. But
what?
But it will cost you dearly. Doctor, the hour of 12 approaches.
Why does everyone keep saying that?
There are thousands of myths and legends about you, Doctor. Those who are wise can interpret them. You must go now, but beware. The Master has one more trick up his sleeve. It will be hard to outdo him this time.
Thank you.
Good luck, Doctor.
This is the place. Master's here, I can smell him. Come on.
Doctor!
No. What are you doing here?
The Master told us you are after an artifact that can destroy the Daleks. We are here to stop you.
Whatever the Master told you, it's a lie. Inside that temple are the primary tools for universal domination, and the Master wants it for himself.
Incorrect. The Master will destroy the artifact. You will witness your failure. Move!
Doctor! At last you made it. I see you've met my allies.
You lied to them. You used the one thing that they hated the most to get them on your side. Me.
And now for the final addition.
The Master will now destroy the artifact.
Daleks, so unbelievably stupid. Behold, Doctor. The Age of the Master begins!
Don't look into the eyes. You'll get killed instantly.
Exterminate!
We have to run. Giant can't get through the door.
Everyone inside, now! So, what do we do now?
Nothing. There's nothing we can do.
So you're just gonna give up?
There's no way of stopping them. And now the Master's gonna put a price on my head. All I can do is run.
The Doctor cannot stop me now. At last he is powerless. He will run. He will turn his back on the universe he loved so dearly. While I, once a madman living in the wastelands of planet Earth, became Master of All!
Doctor!